Well, technically, no. The more antral follicles you have developing, the more AMH you will be producing. So if you have a higher antral follicle count, your AMH levels will generally come back higher. However, it can happen that the levels don't come back as expected. And if this happens, it is the antral follicle count that your specialist will use as the guide to your ovarian reserve.